Okay, so we are back with another video. We left off straight after our last episode. So we died, but now we are back trying to get this thing again after doing it just before. Quite annoying how it's a loop.
This is pointless. You'll never break the loop.
I'm one persistent bastard.
I'm smarter. Faster. I remember everything. I know all your tricks.
But I'm learning new ones as we speak.
Impossible.
Jeez. So I have been learning new ways to go across and all that. New ways how to learn. So that's what I'm doing at the moment. I'm taking new routes. I usually always go this way, but I'm gonna take a round, go the long route. This way may not be quicker, but it could be a lot safer so I don't keep dying, so then it becomes quicker. Take that. Obviously, this wasn't the better way, because I'm already dying. Okay, I don't think he's coming. Like a pink off, you know. Don't want it though. Because I'm gonna use this to kill people from a high distance. From a high. And then I'm gonna hide. That made total sense to you guys. Just watch and learn. Close one. I wish I still had my suppressor.
Just in time for the show.
Come on, build it. Getting brick. I can jump there, but I've learnt this one is the safer route.
Seekers, good morning. Today we mark our first day, not just a moon. Today is the first day of our journey. Our spiritual journey.
Nope, I'm good.
Give it to me! Make it hurt!
Two paths lead us intertwined to the great beyond. One path, one in days of chaos, the other in days of peace. Each day we shall alternate our focus on carnage and anarchy to run up with
already got full ammo.
What happened?
Seekers, you may be wondering how we play the
Okay. Oh, wait, I used it in the last one. I left is over there. I'm not gonna go back. I'm not going back. There we go. What the hell game? No! Okay, okay. All goods, all goods. I can do one stupid mistake, I can't do two. I did it. What was the Nexus thing?
Someone there.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, my thing shoots out this stuff. I didn't realize that's why he died last time. So then shooting it, do that. So that is not a close range weapon. Now I need to head over there. What is this Nexus thing though? I'll figure out enough time. Yeah, the next minute's really good. Hopefully it is good. I'll use it. Not getting greedy, just want to see if. Wait, I need to go back in there. I got to. Heal, thank you. Do I know the passcode for this? No, I don't. That's enough. I'm just gonna go through all of them, see what happens. Yeah, okay, now it's finished. I could, but that gun's really easy to find, and these are two versions. Okay, that's complete. I need to get out of here. Without dying. I can die once actually, you just can't die again. I'll take this. Yeah, I'm thinking on the blam. Okay. So I wonder what I collected there.
There's got to be a way to kill two of them at once, or three, or four, or more. No, they can't be that stupid. Well, maybe Alexis.
Dead and gone. So I collected some new gear. I want to know how I can keep it on me when the day resets.
Like Harriet plays by the protocol's rules. I've got exactly one shot at her. Her morning sermon in Carl's Vague.
Okay, so I've done that. So the next one. That's happening morning as well. Crap. It's noon right now. Can't do that. Okay. I need to think of my loadout. I'd rather keep this one. So Tinkers. So I'm pretty sure that means I'll keep it, right? I think. Yeah, I got more stuff now. Oh, so it's ability that I keep. Okay, that's good, that's good, that's good. Those are the two main ones I want to keep. Oh, wait, I should have done that with that as well. How much? Okay. I still have three more periods until the day resets and I lose it. I think. So. So I can infuse it. Oh shit, I also don't lose these. Okay, I still have three. I can get everything back. It's noon. I have enough time. I don't know why I would actually need to track that again. This is okay, that's happening evening. Not gonna do that. Oh, that's happening now. Okay. Okay, I can get. Okay, I'm gonna use as much time as possible to gather as much. Is that thing to infuse with, and then once I've done that, we're all good.
Remember saying, with the state of the world today, eons are only hope for the future.
Proof or it never happened.
With the state of the world today, eons are only hope for the future.
Who are you going to be today, Colt? Is there anyone left you haven't turned on?
Wait, I turn you on?
I turn you off.
Okay, take this moment. Okay, I'm gonna be really okay, don't go in there, I'll die. I was never here. Yeah, I'm fine if I lose. I'm fine if I lose like that, because I keep the weapons, and I like the weapons. Course she comes after me as soon as I want. I have to kill her. I got good shit though. I think I can do it. What? Oh, that's not real. I'm a dumbass. Put some clothes on there. Looks like the water rises in the noon. Could still remember she staffed me still. I can't leave, I forgot about that. I need to go that way though. Oh, I understand why. Thank you. That's brutal. I don't think whatever her name is gonna get me in here. It's a good thing. I'll absorb that. Not bad if I die, because got that and just got out of there. That's what we like to see. Bolt my shit. I'll leave this behind. Don't need it. No. Oh, I needed to get out of there. No, I just lost everything again. No, I only did like one blast. Wait, what? This is online? An actual guy came after me? Oh, poo. Still got that. And I gotta do it all again. That sucks. A lot. What one is it? That's happening now. Okay, let's do it.
up.
Huh? I just killed you.
You did, technically, but you also didn't. It's kind of hard to explain without complex diagrams.
How many versions of you are there?
Versions. Not really the right term. Don't worry. There's one me that you need to kill, but there's also other me's that will try to kill you. See?
So you're hiding from me now?
Never. I'm always here. You just can't remember where to look.
So, I'm actually in an online game. Didn't realize natural people are going to try and kill me. But I'm too good for the game, and I will not die. Or I will. Get the F out of here, mate. Do I have to be online? Bloody hell game. Do I have to be on the line? You know, it feels good when she's not on the hunt for me. And because there's an actual person that's online that's trying to hunt me, it makes it even worse. Because I know I'm not up against with an AI, and they could be better than me. Like, way better. Because I'm not really good at games. Thanks, game. So, my stealth has to be super good.
Mom!
already got that. Oh, this is bad. I didn't realize she can disguise herself as a freaking one of them. Come on, I can make it back.
They just let us help them.
She's camping it. Fuck. Oh, sorry, guys. Come on. Yes! Oh, that was close. That was close. Oh. I thought she was gonna get me. Okay. Let's go! I thought I was gonna die, but I didn't! Okay, so I wanna keep that, mainly. Because if I die, I have to do that again, because I have to kill all of them. And anyway, if I... Okay, infuse... Forever yours. Okay. So, now only... Oh, I have enough, mate. Oh, no, I don't think I have enough to infuse any more. Let's see. Ah, it's all mainly 3,000. It's all good, though, because I still got... I have more. Oh, I have to go back to the... Oh no, that one, wrong one. I'm just clicking ones, guys. Yeah, there we go. So this is where I actually got the, where I had a hard time. So make sure my loadout's pretty good. Oh yeah. King, things that I got, sharpshooter. And that. It's also tinkerer. Tinker with this one. There you go. Okay, I think I'm good. Doing pretty well. I'm gonna actually end the video here. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.